So let's move on to our next driver, which is the driver that's called Be Perfect. And with this driver, it's not necessarily just about perfectionism, it is very much about high standards. So you are compelled to excel and get everything right. So whether that's academically or in your work or in your personal relationships in life generally. And as I mentioned in the introduction, I tend to see a lot of people with Be Perfect drivers in coaching, mainly because I work with senior managers who have excelled in their work and their life. And therefore, their Be Perfect driver has served them well because of the need to want to keep achieving and the high standards. However, the downside with this driver, and there's always a downside with all of the drivers, is that a person with this driver will see any mistake as a major problem. So nothing is ever good enough for people who have this as a drive within them. So they will always feel very uncomfortable when they see things in their eyes that are less than perfect. They will see things as less than perfect as being a failure, even when they haven't been. So again, as a manager, you will find it very difficult to delegate with this driver because nobody can do it as good as you, which means you don't let go of things and end up doing everything yourself. Okay, so there's an element of trust here, is not thinking anybody that can do it to the standards that you would do it. This can also cause you problems in your relationships as well, because the idea of not letting go of high standards in your home life can lead to some real friction at home with partners. So for instance, I worked with a client once who said that her house was immaculate because of this whole idea of high standards at work and in her life. If she drank a glass of wine, she couldn't leave it on the coffee table. She had to pick it up, go and wash it, go and dry it, and put it back into the cupboard so that everything was beautiful and neat and tidy. Now, if you were in the relationship with somebody like this, and it isn't one of your drivers, then that can be really, really irritating. So the other downside as well, having a Be Perfect driver, is that you also are not very good at asking for help, because you have this impression that a perfect person would be able to do it all and would not need to ask for help. So if you recognise some elements of the Be Perfect driver in you, then your permission statement is actually quite a simple one, which is, it's okay to be good enough. So that's our Be Perfect driver.